Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa apa kabar salam xin chào dajahao annyeonghaseyo lao wadid kona club. Upcoming update for Black Desert Mobile Global that gonna happen at September 10. Finally is here Star End. From Star End we can gain Black Star weapon craft material. Next one, crack the supply station. Improvement a high chance be some special skill for some class dwarf dungeon improvement. Okay, for server downtime around 4 hours, sometime earlier than it. Okay, first one Star End, new farming zone for 66,000 to 68,000. From here, we also can gain some Norek. On Black Star crab material. This one like fragment. Okay, fragment. You're gonna need certain fragment. And for this one, only silver item. Okay. Even you don't reach 66,000, for some class, I feel like if you can kill monster, 64 or 65 is still enough to farm here. Next one, we're gonna have a new dungeon. I'm not sure how they call it in global. Maybe Fallen God Realm. This one, start from 30,000. You can enter one time per week. Okay. For a high CP, yep, you will gain some benefit or more benefit. Okay, for end of time, around 1 hour. That's what you can get. Okay, material one. You can also sell in market. Some people already sell in market. Next one, Black Star weapon. Okay, for Black Star weapon, some player a little bit upset. Why? I'm going to show here. First one, we need this main material. Okay, main material for this one we can gain from Land of Morning Boss for player who already complete Non-Eagle Man. Okay, you can save it or you can start buying from market. Common save in market. For this one we need 25 fragment to grab main material. They also have four sub weapon. Okay, total we're gonna need around 50 fragment and a 4 frame for main weapon and sub weapon. And thing that you need to know, we don't gain AP and DP. Okay, what different between our normal weapon and this Black Star weapon? Okay, for Black Star weapon you will see we gain some substat. For this one we don't have substat, that's all. And yep, we have weapon grow for main and sub. Maybe they don't want to make top player and new player CP different. I feel like even at some CP, that's gonna make people enjoy to craft better gear. From now, okay, no CP. Now, let's check pack note based from code. One Star End, in here they call Star Tomb. Right. 66,000 to 68,000 for me, still around 61,000. How many player here already reached 66,000? Don't forget to comment. What do you guys think about this Black Star weapon without gaining AP and DP? Oh yep, they also have some debuff dungeon. Take a blind. You can break body and enter up to 5 people. Okay, this mode gonna more better enter with 5 player body. Better farm fast material or maybe a high chance to get a drop. Limit time 1 hour only per week. And it's only open one time per week. Every 5,000 increase CP. Oh yeah, for player who under 50,000 will gain some benefit for Chaos Crystal. Okay, for player already high, no benefit for this one, higher than 50,000. And every 5,000 CP, the amount of reward between 54,000 versus 55,000. 55,000 will receive better reward than 54,000 like that. Or 50 5,000 and 59,000, they're gonna gain same reward. Right. High CP mean you will gain better reward. This one bot fight does not look like a good AoE. Don't just need to run around. If this one is quite fast. Black Star here. Black Star stat. What benefit or SCR? Oh, this one brand damage plus 5% and SCR max damage 5% for main weapon. For sub weapon, increase AP 1000. Okay, that's how it look like for sub weapon. This one you see sub weapon. On main weapon group. Up here. Plus 9, plus 10. Right. Plus 8, plus 10. Correct the specialization skill, the one that they mentioned. Okay, the unhealable skill. Okay, this one added to Sula, Gono, Ishii, and Hasashi. For this one, when attack enemy cannot heal, but not apply in Alina. 400 damage every 10 seconds. Right, recover reduction by 60%. Oh, good. It's good to find a class that can keep heal like Titan or Black that can heal like Lily, Crimson. Okay. Also have Shine like that. Okay, it's good. For co-op dungeon update, we can revive. Okay, for Orphan 3 times, Gamos 2 times, and Ronin 1 time. It's gonna help a lot better. I'm gonna low challenge than before. Because you can revive as a time for each co-op dungeon. Bye bye. Good luck and fun. See you in the next video.